To touch bases on today's hot, well, I'm not gonna call them hot topics because I'll be dagged. I am not a Wendy Jr., I'm not, but Media Takeout, I'm on there every day. What I thought was quite interesting, did anybody else think that Drake's girlfriend looks like Nicki Minaj? She does, she looks like Nicki Minaj, and I'm assuming that she's playing that hair off as hers as opposed to Nicki Minaj, but I thought that was funny. She goes to Spelman, I'm sure she's all the rave right now. Kanye's new chick, I like her. I don't know why. Like, she looks like weird, kind of like him. I mean, anybody who's gonna go out with a man who's wearing a shirt that tight and a blazer over that tight shirt. Listen, Kanye, I don't know. You know, I love his music. I'm not even gonna go into all the other aspects of his life. But this chick, I like the way she looks with him. Girl, or I should say, people. They done said that Beyonce's mom and Matthew are back together. How about this is the second time, well, this would be the third time they got married. Did y'all know that? Apparently, this is what they do. But they've been divorced twice. Once in 1998, and then they got remarried. And then the second time, earlier this year, they got divorced. So this would be the third marriage, the original, the time after 1998. And they said they're like really, really back together. Now, I am gonna need her to write a book because I never knew that. Did you know that? I didn't know that they had broken up in 1998 and then they got back together, like actually divorced. But yeah, they actually divorced. This will be the second time. That's quite interesting, don't you think? Lately, I feel like, but just even like, you know, I mean, I don't know her personally, but like Courteney Cox and like Christina Aguilera, like I think I've told you guys before, I sincerely don't believe in divorce. So it just, you know, sometimes I feel like nobody get the message, like ride it out, ride or die. What happened to that? But I feel like this is a mixed situation of ride or die because to divorce your husband twice and possibly remarry him, we've already married him once. So this would be sex, to marry the same man three times. Shouldn't you just ride it out? You know what I'm saying? Like, but then again, you are riding it out. It's interesting. I don't know. That was like, that really caught my eye on Media Takeout. So, but you know, he had a baby. So that's what more so makes me want her to write a book because you're grown. You know, y'all are 50 and he's still acting a fool. So I just want to know how you dealt with it. It's so funny. I always want people with successful relationships to tell about, you know, tricks or just things or just their insight. Just because, you know, I still don't have a man, but I just want to know. When I get one, trust me, I have all the good knowledge, all the good tips. I'll be sure not to let you guys know. So yeah, that was quite eye-opening to me. I didn't know that. Shout out to the Knowles. Time's up.